Hi, today I have added some basic code to drive DC motor clockwise and anticlockwise. Generally it is used to make self-balancing robot. After some modification, you may use this component and code make self-balancing robot. To drive DC motors clockwise and anticlockwise, I am using driver IC. L293d and motion sensor MPU-6050 and Arduino UNO. L293d is basically two channel motor driver IC. It can control two small DC motor in either way.